What's up, guys? Good morning. It's about 5 o'clock in Los Angeles. I have slept. I didn't party last night. I'm actually here for a photo shoot, so I woke up super early and I got dressed before I even started to vlog. LA, it's been fun. I'm over here at the Ritz-Carlton, the fancy Ritz-Carlton. I had a cop of salad last night because your boy was hungry when I arrived. Got some cigars. And we are getting ready to go to a shoot. I'm gonna show you my first look real quick, if you guys could see it. This is like a date night. Actually, this is like a scene with the founders of this whiskey brand I'm shooting with, shooting for. And we got this brand new ProperCloth delivery that just arrived at the hotel, which came in clean. We got the pleats going. Wait, we got the pleats going down here. We got the side tabs, which is amazing. I did not get the elongated waistband. I don't know why, the extension right here. Usually it's over here, but I didn't even pay attention to that. And we have a double-breasted Waverly blazer. And we also got a fresh black double-breasted suit. And we have the other suit that we shot with before. We're off to shoot at this restaurant called The Grill by the Alley for Beverly Rye. And I'm excited because, bro, why not? This is my new hairstyle also, guys. Check it out. Wait. Check the hairstyle. Does it look good? You guys let me know. And for a fragrance today, we're going for the Cincinnati. Velveteer cedar. Cool. So yeah, we are here at this wonderful hotel. It was so packed last night when I got here at the, and there was a wedding I think going on, but I literally got here. I also got a very special car. Shouts out to Lexus, very, very special car. Oh my God, that thing, I just wanted to drive all night, honestly. I didn't want to do anything else. I didn't want to eat. I didn't want to do anything else. Just get in that car and just drive all night, dude. And I had to stop myself. I just went around Los Angeles with the car and like just indulged. But yeah, I had to come back to sleep. So let's go. Also, we have a very special guest, Sebs. So I'm excited to see him. We got the Batmobile. LC looking scrumptious as ever. I was thinking, maybe I should go get some coffee. Maybe I should get some coffee, or maybe I should. Maybe I should go get some coffee. Maybe I should go to Starbucks. I'm not late, I'm kind of early, but then I'm like, why don't I just gun this thing? There's no one here. Shouts out to Lexus. Alright, I gotta get directions, guys. Good morning. What's up, guys? Honestly, it's been such a long day, and it was a fantastic photo shoot. Amazing product, amazing rye. And guys, at the grill at the Alley, famous steakhouse, it was super sick. It was, I was there creative directing a photo shoot and modeling it. So it was a fun experience. Also, my boy Sebs came out. Shouts out to Sebs. I really couldn't bring the camera out because I had a photographer. We were kind of doing the directing, and I was in front of the camera, so I couldn't vlog it, and I didn't bring a tripod. But I've been having so much fun out here in Los Angeles, honestly, working and also driving the beautiful LC500. If you guys want to see, I'll put something up here. some photos and maybe the reel, just so I won't leave you guys hanging, because honestly I thought I was gonna get more content, but honestly I didn't and I couldn't, and I'm just ready to kind of go to bed, and it's about 7 o'clock, so I think I'll just order a salad and then I will most likely call it a night because I have an early flight tomorrow, so I'll take care of business that way. The outfits, Proper Cloth, honestly, amazing, amazing quality. Once again, these two trousers are actually brand new ones that I've, what did I do? I adjusted my sizing, and also I adjusted the double pleats. I usually get single, I got double, and they just like, oh my God, it just made everything look elevated as hell. So shout out to Proper Cloth for sending me the wonderful wardrobe for today. And yeah, and the LC was so much fun, guys. I wish I vlogged more, but it was just kind of hard because I've been literally working non-stop since this morning, since 5 a.m. So your boy took a hot shower. Honestly, my hair is feeling really nice. I cut it, guys. I had a ride like at 8 in the morning. Don't do it. Don't do it. Honestly, I love this hairstyle just because I feel like it's just more me, more of my, the way I'm feeling right now, more of my style in terms of like the way I'm dressing, I don't know. I just feel like having my hair back right now has just been so much fun. And I feel like that's just the vibe with like my Instagram and how like I'm just doing everything and I feel good about it. So literally just went scissor, cutting just right here. He blended this a lot shorter. It's not as messy anymore. We cleaned that up. We left length back here just because I still like to mess it up, and it's full when I put it back. It's not too full where it's like going to create like a shelf, but it's just nice and even, but still full right here. And he just literally went around here down the ear to cut shorter. So it was just, it's an amazing haircut, guys. Honestly, I absolutely love it. And I just think that's gonna go so much better with my outfit and my aesthetic that I'm going for now, which I've been doing for such a long time. But this just goes to show that you're just always, it's kind of like always experimenting, and I'm excited about that. And I'm about to order a Caesar salad, put a shirt on. I didn't bring any loungewear, like no shorts to sleep in. I just brought my suits, one suit. I had some suits delivered here, as you guys saw yesterday, and I didn't bring anything else, just like some fresh drawers, like always, my computer in case anything needed to go down, some business. And what else did I bring? Some shoes, but so I can't really go down to the lounge after the room service, but it's all good. So yeah, I'll put some clips here of like my day, so enjoy, friends. Don't forget to put style on everything.